with a brand new upper body injury, so some concern there, but
he's been hobbling a little bit, and you know, he blocks a lot of shots.
Here's Dobson. He'll put one to the net, and it's saved by Gibson. Looking to the front, throws on the brakes. Finds Horvat, a shot, knocked down. Gibson couldn't swallow it up, but it's clear.
Nobody in front of the net there, and that was an easy save for Gibson. Gibson's a good goaltender, been around a long time, but he's a good goaltender.
Adam Henrikin, shorthanded, a slap shot, caught part of the post and sprayed out of play. Up ice, Labushkin drops it off. A shot there finds the mitt of Semyon Varlamov.
He just said everybody to a man picked up their game about 7-8 games ago. They knew they had to be better. It wasn't one or two guys, it was everybody.
Leon for Horvat, backhand shot, trying to go five, will save. Gibson, rebound there for Barzal, and Gibson flags down the rebound too.
He loves playing Andersley, that is, loves playing with Horvat and Barzal, and he just feels so comfortable as we see Horvat on the... Guys have been going down like crazy. That was Barzal that went down, and we've seen Palmieri go down, and Cizikas going down.
Horvat to the back post, to tap right at the pads, they score! Mike Riley jams it home on the second effort, his second goal with the Islanders, and it's 1-0.
Well, Thomas, you called it. Just pick up the pace a little bit, find a way to score a goal, and Horvat was down there, and that was three attempted saves by Gibson.
Into the goaltender by his team. So if they rule that Mike Riley was knocked into Gibson by Silverberg, it's a good goal by rule.
After coach's challenge video review, it was determined that there was goaltender interference, therefore we have no goal.
Taken by Lacombe, uses his net as a pick, and hands it off to Cam Fowler.
Yeah, Cam Fowler gave him an out, otherwise he was in trouble.
Good pressure there by Fasching, creates a turnover, Nelson behind the net, centers it over the post and in! Kyle Palmieri, 1-0 Islanders.
Yeah, that all starts with getting the puck in, getting it on the forecheck. Yes, Lacombe had the puck, but it was Fasching who read the play right. He was able to get a good, went to work, created that opportunity. Look at the good forecheck right there. Steals the puck from Lacombe, and then a little reverse. And here comes Palmieri right off the bench. Thank you very much on the short side, as Gibson just couldn't quite squeeze it hard enough. But there, I mean, that's just good hard forechecking. That's the fashion that the coaches love.
Hockey betting lines.
Oh, what a pass that was.
Zeek is in, rink wide feed. Got it right back from Connor, but he scores! What passing for the Islanders, and Casey Cizikas leads it up to make it 2-0.
Dauber, I thought he was going to go up the middle. Look at this pass. All the way across, little three-way passing play. Cizikas slows himself down. Clutter waits for him. What's Zeke? He's going to wait. And then Clutterbuck finds him, and this is almost an empty net goal. But it all starts with a face-off win. So Cizikas starts it. He finishes it. Much tougher power play to operate without a couple of the guns.
Still got Leo Carlson. We talked about Frank Vetrano. Alex Glorch shot there. Goes into the back of the net from the far side. It's... chance for Troy Terry that redirects in off Fortuzzo, and Anaheim with a power play goal has gotten back to within one.
Yeah, that's a lucky one, as Bertuzzo's in good places. Terry just rifles it right across on the ice, probably a seam pass, and watch the, I believe it's the left skate of number 41, and no chance for Varlamov. I mean, you're thinking it's going all the way across. Watch this, bang, and then, oh, you rotten son of a gun. Yeah, and that's just a bad break.
Yeah, head on for Leeson. And Vetrano. Vetrano to the corner. Is going to get wrapped up there. Leeson to the front. And breaking a stick on a shot was Vaakanainen. And it winds up going in. A little change up. Is Vaakanainen had his stick give out on him. But it went straight to the net. And it's tapped in by, looked like Adam Henrique at the doorstep.
Puck gets in, chipped in hard. Vetrano goes in on it. Protects the puck. And then watch. He just chips it in behind the net. And Aho leaves the front of the net, and two guys going to the same guy again. You know, Henrique was out further, and that's where there's a little bit of a breakdown there, but that's just a lucky goal. But someone should have picked up Henrique, taking him out of the play. That didn't happen.
And if someone's late, Butch, and he's talked about Vaakanainen coming down there, someone's late, that's his guy.
Now it's taken out to center by Kalorn, and he'll pass by Carlson, who exits the box immediately. But Engvall steals it away. He's back in, drags and shoots. Gibson with the save. The rebound there. Still loose. Anders Lee with a shot. That's turned away. Key injuries, but all three of those guys are on this four-game road trip. They all have the potential to return to action this weekend. As Riley's in cross-ice, past the back door, Holmstrom denied!
Oh, what a play that was by Pageau. And the only reason he didn't score, Thomas, you'll understand this, he didn't stop. He needed a stop in front of the net, and that was a tap-in for him. He just kept going. You've got to stop.
You're right, Butch. You had two whacks at him. You see the advantage.
Got
one to the front. Bolduc with a nice play there, redirected just off the mark. That was within inches. Bortuzzo then, and taken by Carrick. He's in, drags and shoots. He scores.
That's great.
I think it went off of Sam Bolduc's stick there as he tried to extend out to block that shot. Ross Johnson on the ice for that one. You'll get another look at it, Butch, but you tell me. I think this goes off the stick, and that's why.
Yeah, this is just bounces past Bortuzzo and a little wrist shot. I'm not sure.
I'm positive here. You're going to see it hit his stick. Totally changes direction. That's three on Varley tonight that go off of.
It did hit a stick. No question.
Sandler's hope it's less than that as it's Palmieri. Barzal, Dobson, Wines, back to Dobson, or rather Barzal, shot, stop, rebounds there and swung around as Nelson is forced to the ice. Thompson with the key. Barzal takes a look. Horvat. Barzal. He scores! Matt Barzal on the power play, and we're all tied at three.
Well, good job to keep that puck in with Brock Nelson. And then Thompson making the quick decision. He gets it right over right away. Barzal practices that shot every day he's on the ice. He practices it just before the game's going to start when they have the warm-up. So good give and go, and he just wires that one. So that's not a lucky shot. But
so it is a power play for the Ducks, which has the potential to bleed into overtime. Hairy moments here for the Islanders.
Yep, there you go.
And right away, this is going to even it up. Not even 10 seconds in. Delay penalty. Holmstrom scores! Wow! Simon Holmstrom gives the Islanders the lead on the delay penalty. 4-3 Isles. What a goal from Holmstrom.
Set up in the toy department. Didn't seem to have much of an angle. Pageau just gives it to him, and Holmstrom with good speed. Well, that's not a good goal if you're Gibson.
You know what else it is, too, Butch? You got Leo Carlson playing defense. You're on the power play. I think a recognition from Simon Holmstrom there, a little bit more space than perhaps a defenseman would give you.
Yeah, but he's down there. No reason to be down. I mean, look where he's letting that shot go, and he gives up that short.
A dozen seconds left. Fowler. Six on, four on for Strome. Steps, shoots, blocked down, and held for Lamont.
Boy, how did he see that? How did he possibly see that? He totally screamed in front as Henrik was in front, and Varley somehow spears it.
Varley chance breaking out here at UBS Arena. Look here at our save of the game brought to you by Volvo Cars. A beauty from Simeon Varlamov.
Yeah, look at Henrik right in front.
Some folks standing on them. Face off, won by the Ducks. Time runs out. And listen to this crowd.